In this short video, we will learn how to easily use the data provided by Maskarad, Di-O-Matic's automatic markerless facial performance capture solution, in Maya. We have a head here which has been set up with blend shapes, as we can see here. We have some eyebrows deformation, we have some lips motion, and so on and so forth. We are going to use a motion capture file that was created with Maskarad. Import that motion capture file inside of Maya, and we will then use a very easy technique to apply the information of the file on the head, a technique called motion retargeting. Firstly, go in File, Import, and import the FBX file. If you want to do more advanced motion retargeting, you can configure the references and namespace options to create a non-destructive setup for motion retargeting. But for now, we're just going to load the FBX file and choose Add and Update Animation. We are then going to set the scale factor to decimeter so that the imported file properly matches the size of my scene here. I hit Import and we can see a head being imported. This new head object has fully animated blend shape values, but as you can see, they are not deforming the object. If we look here, we can see all of the various animation curves for the different shapes that were imported in the FBX file. This here is the motion capture data exported from Maskarad as blend shapes. To quickly and easily transfer that motion, we will use a simple feature available in the graph editor, which is the copy-paste of animation curves. We can select, for example, the lips smile curve from the Maskarad head object. We will then choose copy. Then select the head model we want to animate, select the corresponding curve, and hit edit, paste. And that's it. We have just pasted the animation from the Maskarad head to our own model. If I adjust the length of my sequence like this, we can see that our curve was successfully transferred, and that the object starts to deform. This is basically all you need to do for every curve. So again, I'm selecting the imported head, and this time I will choose the smile. Hit copy, select the new head model, and I go in its smile shape, and again choose edit and paste. Now I go back to the Maskarad head, and go to the eyebrows surprise. This here is the motion curve for the eyebrows surprise. Copy that, then to the brow surprise blend shape of our head model, and again click edit and paste. If I just grab the timeline, we can see that the eyebrows are now also deforming, as well as the lips. By repeating this operation for the various curves imported from Maskarad, you can easily transfer all of the animation, shape by shape, or pose by pose, to your 3D model. You don't necessarily have to do this for every single shape. You can just pick and choose the ones that you wish to transfer and leave the other ones out. Maybe you just want the eyebrows motion. Maybe you just want the motion of the mouth. This is at your discretion. This is a very quick and efficient method for transferring motion curves from one object to another. If you want to know more about Maskarad, feel free to visit our website at www.diomatic.com.